welcome back to my channel. This is my Mahindra Scorpio. It is 8-seater and in all 8-seaters, there is a problem that all people are sitting in the car. There is no boot space.
So in our Scorpio also, you can see there is very little boot space, or you can say there is no boot space at all. And it is very difficult during long trips when all the 8 people are there, and in long trips we have a lot of luggage. So we did a small modification. Okay, just I will show you what modification we did. Here you can see it's an 8-seater. Okay, this you can see a row seat. In the middle also there is a row seat, and then you have the two captain seats or the bucket seats in the front. So it's an 8-seater. So what I'm going to do right now is that I'm going to remove this last row, and it's very easy. So now you can see the boot space. The boot space is very large. You can see inside. If I just for your idea, I will go inside. So the boot space is very huge here. So now what I'm going to do is that I am putting a bed here. So this is a simple frame what we have made. So I'm going to fit this frame inside Scorpio. So now you can see we have kept this frame inside. Okay, and this height, whatever we have kept, this is according to our bag height, so that the bag can easily go inside. So that also I will show you. So you may please see here how this looks. So now we can see that under this frame or bed, we have kept our luggage. You can see there are two medium size bags, not two, you can say there are three medium size bags, and there is one small backpack here, as well as you are having certain space in which you can keep miscellaneous things. Or now, in order to cover this frame, we are putting this ply. Okay, so we are putting this ply on the frame. We have kept this ply on the frame, and this is totally covered, and whatever luggage it is underneath the frame. So as you know that there are three medium sizes frame, has three medium sizes bag, as well as one small backpack, as well as there is some empty space which is left, and you can keep whatever you want, miscellaneous or some certain knickknacks. Now we are going to put a bed or a small mattress so that it is useful for sitting. So now you can see we have put a mattress here on the top side, and it's almost about 5 inches. Okay, so you can see there is a frame, and then we have a plywood, and after the plywood we have this mattress, and below this frame or a small bed we have kept all of our luggage. So now I will just show you how to climb it. So I'm climbing it here, and I'm sitting now. So my height is actually 5'6". And you can see still I can sit here comfortably, not an issue. My hairs are just touching the rooftop. So Vipra, can you also please come? So you can see two people can sit here comfortably, that is not an issue. We can sleep also, means on keeping our legs on either side. Okay, so we can sleep like this. Just we want one pillow. We already have a big pillows or a load or something like that, and we can sit here comfortably and enjoy the journey with full people on board with all the luggage. So here you can see we are just keeping our pillow on the back, and we are sitting it here. So we can sit here comfortably, not an issue on a long journey, and this 5 inches mattress also it provides us a good cushion. Not a problem, but only thing is that the main disadvantage in this case is that you need to fold your legs all the time. You can't, you need to fold your legs like this, or you need to just stretch it. So this is only the disadvantage, but the journey is comfortable, not an issue. And we can sleep also if required. You can see I'm just trying to sleep. So I can sleep here also, and we can relax also. Not an issue. So you can see now the door is closed, fully closed, and we are sitting here comfortably. And if you want, you can see here the headroom. It's locked. But for me, my hairs are almost touching. So if it's on a bumpy road, then there are chances that my head will clash with the rooftop. But I need to sit a little bit on a downside. So that is not an issue. And it's spacious. You can enjoy on a long journey, that's whatever we are having. Now, if you want to remove the luggage, it's very easy. See here. So I've removed one bag. This bag also, you can see the clearance, how much easily it can be taken out. This one. As well as this one. So all these four bags were kept comfortably. And we can keep some backpack also in between. Not an issue. Here.